fans, welcome to my YouTube channel. Please, if you have not subscribed, please subscribe as you do so. May God bless you in Jesus' name, inshallah, amen. And for those of you that are subscribed, I pray may God grant you your heart desire this year in the mighty name of Jesus, amen. So, fans, Josephine Edochie has come out to let us know that her husband, which is Pet Edochie, is not responsible for Judy Austin child. The same Josephine Edochie make us to know that we should relax our mind that whatsoever is going on between Lynch Edochie and Yul Edochie must be resolved in the family. According to her, she said the person that is trying to cause calamity in her family is Judy Austin. And Judy Austin is doing all this because her body they hurt. According to Josephine Edochie, she said, ever since they did the things that they are supposed to do so that Kambi can be buried. Like they did a lot of things. And the same Josephine Edochie make us know that Yul Edochie knew what he went through. He knows what he did. He knew the sacrifice that he did. Like, if he go back to Judy Austin again, this time around, now only he won't go use the head, carry with him, he fine. Because according to the mother said the whole family sacrificed for Yul Edochie because of Judy Austin. She said, if Yul Edochie give deaf ear to the family this time, she said, it's going to be tough. According to Josephine Edochie, she said, all the rumors flying on in social media, now Judy Austin, now in the doer to get attention. According to Josephine Edochie, she said, Judy Austin is not happy that Yul Edochie cannot stay with her. Because Judy Austin, right now, as we talk, according to Josephine Edochie, she said Judy Austin need to go and do her own cleansing in Mr. Obasi village, not with them. Right now, instead of Judy Austin to think of how to go do the needful, when he sees Yul Edochie and the family, they don't clean herself, she is fighting for Yul Edochie. She is fighting on how to drag Yul Edochie into the track again. And according to Josephine Edochie, she said, as long as Judy Austin has refused to do the needful, Judy Austin herself, now they carry the calamity, all the waka. And I know say Judy Austin and the mama, they sabi waka native doctor, wewe. Maybe they don't see the one way he promised them, say nothing go do them. Because according to Josephine Edochie, she said Judy Austin has not done the needful that she need to do in Mr. Obasi village. Miss Judy Austin have to go to Mr. Obasi village to clean herself. So Yul Edochie for now, he not get any contact with you with Judy Austin. She said, all this paper body, now they worry Judy Austin. When Judy Austin, they come out for social media, they come, they try to scatter a family. Josephine Edochie said, all the rumors flying in social media, now Judy Austin, now in the form day, so that she go to get more attention. Because she say and say, everything we connect her with the Edochie family, they don't break her. So she is the one trying to impose all these things on the Edochie family for them to be a bad for people to look at them as bad people. My people, not be small matter. According to the same Josephine Edochie, she said now Judy Austin, now he carry phone, they write message, different kind of message to Yul Edochie, the same kind of bad message to Lynch Edochie, just for her to scatter both of them. According to Josephine Edochie, she said it's Judy Austin that is causing the quarrel between Yul Edochie and Lynch Edochie. But she said, as long as she is alive, she said none of her children will they go become enemy to each other. My people, not be smarty, no. Ever since they did the burial of this Kambili Chuku, now so wahala, now they come out for this Edochie family. Everybody is now asking why. What happened to the Edochie family? That is why Josephine Edochie come aside to let a lot of people know, say, before you believe some kind of rumor for social media, it good make them do their research. According to Josephine Edochie, she said, most things when they see for social media, now Judy Austin, they pay people, they bribe people, make them, they put them. Just the way she paid and bribed for them to threaten Yule Edochie. According to Josephine Edochie, she said it was the period when Yule Edochie was into politics that this man they planned for his future. Now Judy Austin pay people say make them blackmail Yule Edochie. Now, so they take blackmail Yule Edochie. Now, Yule Edochie can't use the two legs. They run, come aside, can't talk, say, Judy Austin, my wife. In no end there now, Judy Austin, right now, the same character that he used to pin Yule Edochie down is the same thing that he want to use on the Edochie family now. According to Josephine Edochie, she said, they have gone to the root of this whole matter to find out that now Judy Austin, now in the post all this thing, say, that pet Edochie. Now him be the papa of Stadike. All this to cause problem for the Edochie family. All this to cause calamity between Yule Edochie and his papa. When he go make Yule Edochie run, come meet and they tell and say, you take go sleep with my. You guys understand what I'm trying to say. So she's just trying to draw attention from everywhere and trying to scatter this family. So Josephine Edochie let a lot of people to know that they stand gidigba for their house because they've come to realize that Judy Austin now. Homebreaker, not only homebreaker, home scatter. Where she pull leg, she dey scatter. Josephine Edochie said, if not that she and her daughter Eva Edochie have stand as a woman in that house, hey, he said Judy Austin for don't destroy her home. She said Judy Austin is so desperate, she don't want to accept the fact that Yule Edochie leaves her. Like it's going to be a disgrace because Yule Edochie now waiting. He don't use the proud give people. Say now in whole Yule Edochie in tie Yule Edochie. Yule Edochie not guess where in they go. But Judy Austin was so surprised the way they take cut the way Yule Edochie tell leave her. So this is what Judy Austin is not going to accept, and she is trying all her possible best to see if she can break this family, scatter them, so that by the time quarrel come, Yule Edochie will run back to her. So my people, una they see waiting people, they can't even mind that Judy Austin. What I'm saying, how will she go this far? Just because of a man that has a wife, that have children, a man that just lost his son, a man where you born pikin will not be owned. That child is Mr. Obasi child. No other thing to say about it. That child, now Mr. Obasi photocopy, now the child be. All those ones where they spread for social media, I beg, make we they talk true. Peter Edochie can just go so low to sleep with Judy Austin. My people, after all the celebrities that have been visiting you, Pet Edochie, now Judy Austin, local champion, now Pet Edochie won't carry. My people, so Josephine don't come to stand for her family. According to you guys, know that Josephine, this period, the woman don't want to take her easy at all. No one here at all, this woman. She is a very quiet woman. She don't come to the social media to show herself. She don't say anything. She's just like me, Edochie. But this time around, the woman don't provoke. Because if not be God when he saved them, this family, they for year queen. So right now, she don't tell you, Edochie, if you like, go back to Judy Austin. Anything where you see, you carry with your head. We, the family, we did a lot for you. We did a lot. We did things that we are not supposed to do just to free out all the Edochie family. This time around, if you go do what you go, bring wahala come again. Only you now go use your head carry on. We go abandon you for the one way you did. So guys, instead of Judy Austin to try to go and see how to go and how to go to Mr. Obasi village, may she go clean herself, bath herself. She dey fight for Yule Edochie. Sometimes when the gods won't bite person, now so that they make the person they deaf, make it not the year word. So maybe Judy Austin time now to deaf on the deaf ear now, because if she be say she deal with her right senses, she for the think of how to go clean herself so that her parents go dey okay. Now they say the mother leg they swell up, the father he dey sick. She herself, they say she dey behave somehow like kolo. So right now, instead of them to go and treat themselves, to go and do the cleansing, just as Pet Edochie stood as a father for his family and did the right thing that he's supposed to do, instead of Judy Austin to go and do for her own family, she did there they fight for you, Edochie. My people, you guys can leave your comments in the comment section, because what Josephine did, that is what a woman should do for her home. She don't fight for her husband. She constantly fight for her children. She still fight for her home. So, my people, what do you guys think about what Josephine did? Is she right or is she wrong? I'm not going to leave on a comment for the comment section. But to me,